We were speaking of belief. Beliefs and conditioning. All belief possibly could be said to be the result of some conditioning. Thus, the study of history is simply the study of one system of beliefs deposing another, and so on and so on and so on. A psychologically tested belief of our time is that the central nervous system, which feeds its impulses directly to the brain, the conscious and subconscious, is unable to discern between the real and the vividly imagined experience. If there is a difference, and most of us believe there is, am I being clear? For to examine these concepts requires tremendous energy and discipline. To experience the now without preconception or belief, to allow the unknown to occur and to occur, requires clarity. But where there is clarity, there is no choice. And where there is choice, there is misery. But then why should anyone listen to me? Or should I speak? Since I know nothing.
The whole violent thing is happening. I mean, why don't we use trust things? Millions!
Suck it, people. suck it before the venom reaches my heart.
Okay, I will.